Bob Jones in his amphibious car, about an hour before the parade of sail. Bob told us this afternoon he has a coastal shipping license and has swum the Mersey twice, so he felt quite safe, even in yesterday's conditions. The rescue service disagree.
It was totally irresponsible, you know, coming on the river in that sort of conditions without all the tall ships and all the vessels that were in the river anyway was stupid. He put himself at risk. He put, obviously, ourselves in a position where we had to protect him from the larger vessels on the river.
Bob went across the river from Wirral to Liverpool, and that's where his and the rescue service's version of events part company.
Bob says he was perfectly safe, tied to a ladder here on the Liverpool side of the river. The rescue service say he was in danger of being washed under the landing stage by the wake from the large boats. Bob says an official told him to go back across the river to the Wirral side. The rescue service say the decision to make that journey was Bob's.
The rescue service say Bob needed an escort back across, that a tug had to slow down to avoid him, and the frigate HMS Argyle had to make an unscheduled turn to prevent a collision.
He had a huge effect on a number of vessels. You know, it wasn't just those two vessels, it was some of the other small sailing vessels.
Bob didn't want to do an interview today, but he told Radio Merseyside yesterday he just wanted a good look at the tall ships.
You'd actually park your boat just where the tall ships
were. I was well out the way, you know, I needed a good view, so, you know.
Well, you got a good view, didn't you?
Yeah, smashing. Yeah, I'm doing all right until they moved me on. Yeah.
When he got back, the police impounded his car. He retrieved it this morning. Bob says he might have looked insecure and a bit silly being escorted back, but he didn't feel in any danger. Andy Gill, Northwest Tonight.